I am going to Miami, and I'm gonna be flying from Miami to Seattle, because I'm gonna go see Neckdeep with my friend Milow. I'm super excited to see all my friends again. I haven't seen them since Vegas, which was in August. To be honest, I don't really know. I don't remember when Vegas was. I really actually don't remember Vegas at all. Hopefully, I remember this trip. We made it. You guys, that was fucking horrible. I had to carry both these fucking suitcases. Pretty sure both of them are over 50 pounds. How the fuck do I turn the light on? Cute. Sofa. Little dining room. Oh, we got a kitchen. Super cute. Super blessed. Oh. I'm putting that to work. We're putting that shit to work. We're doing some work in there. Cute bed. Very romantic. We got a mirror. By the way, this is my airport fit. Oh, we have hella pillows and blankets and towels. Oh, they even left a cute little tray for Hey guys. So I'm gonna go get some food. I looked up fast food and I saw this restaurant that's literally called Cilantro. And that's my favorite thing in the whole fucking world. Where the fuck am I going? So I got tacos too. The tacos honestly look kind of better. Pretty good. Oh wait. Hey guys, guess who's here? Homegirl just came all the way from California. We're about to get started with our girl trip, I guess. We need tequila, so we might go get tequila. Alright guys, my hair, a mess.
You press the...
I know we said we were gonna get our girl trip started, but by that I meant order sushi and weed.
I'm gonna get really high tonight.
I am not! I am not. If you wear my PO, I am not.
Yeah, all the other ones that are actually fucking open.
That music is coming from up there. I'm trying to go over there. All right, guys. So we didn't find weed.
Oh, I give up.
I got a cilantro roll. I saw the word cilantro and I was like, I need to get this.
Like a chicken with like lettuce. Ooh. It's kind of reminds me of like a torta. Whoa.
It's pretty good. Yeah. To be honest with you guys, I already have heartburn, but
it's over.
It's not. I'm gonna finish this. Bed break. Do you like wasabi? Fuck no. Okay, so we went ahead and did our makeup. I forgot to vlog that part because I forgot I was vlogging. But
go get brunch and then go to the beach. And day drink at the beach.
Okay, so we're gonna go get brunch because the bitch is hungry. My stomach literally feels like it's eating itself. But we're gonna go get brunch and then we're gonna go get drinks and go to the beach and go wherever the wind takes us. We are at Bacon Bitch. I don't know what this hot sauce is, but it's fucking good. I'm gonna buy that one. Yes, really good. Guys, everyone is walking around in their bikinis. Walking around the streets and I feel left out because I have clothes on. I'm trying to walk around on the streets naked too. The extrovert and the introvert. We're gonna go around now. You guys, look at this. Wait, can you see it?
You kind of can. You look really good.
The paparazzi catching me, guys. All we changed, we're ready for the beach. Oof. Oh, it's fine. Mm-hmm. Oh, you're recording on yours?
Hey,
let me suck it in.
It's great.
Hopefully I won't. I already emptied it. Guys, I was walking on the beach and I found a prostitute. Let me cha-cha in the flesh.
I'm here.
We're chilling.
We love it.
At the beach.
Out here in Miami.
We out here. Where the Hoochie Daddy's at? Guys. Oh, I can't even see. Yeah. Cheers. We came to the jacuzzi because it was cold and Lamar had to pee. So. It's fun, guys. Don't be in a hot tub when you're. Hi.
Yes.
Yes. Thank you.
My tattoos are sick.
Thank you.
Where are you from?
Texas.
From where?
San Antonio.
Okay.
Yeah.
I've been out there like one time.
Like, it's cool here too.
Like LA is like more like crazy party. Here it's like a little like mild, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like it. It's our first time out here.
Yeah, we've never been
here. This one's been here a couple times.
Not me. I've been here before.
What y'all gonna do tonight?
I'm not sure. We might have been.
Okay.
I don't know. We'll see. It's their first time, so I just wanted to show them a really good time.
Sure. I'll bring you the toast right now.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Hey, what's that? What? Oh my god,
Mom?
Anyways, guys, before we were seductively interrupted. Not for Lamar, but.
I want to try this because I know you said it was like very.
Girl, try it. I put some of the water in it though from this cup. Yeah. Yeah. I kind of want to.
Savannah.
Hey.
Savannah.
I know. I'm getting my tattoo wet just a little. It's fine. I'm on my tattoo side. It's warm, guys.
Anyways, hey, vlog. What a
slay. No music.
You don't have this connected?
No, I didn't tech connect it because I was drunk.
Oh, it feels so good to actually get in.
A brown, more natural color. But now the color that I have.
Some homeless guys.
Do you love your short hair?
I don't know, but I want it more. Isn't this like a vibe compared to
you? You guys, we're home.
We had fun.
My toes is.
You guys, I got the cilantro roll again. Do I know how to use chopsticks? No. Don't you do me. I don't want no fucking ginger, bro.
Never give up, never will. Let's see like your little technique with the.
How's it going? She was throwing up. It's like 9 a.m. and I don't feel good. I don't feel good, you guys. And I'm gonna have to get ready right now because our managers just texted us saying they're picking us up in less than an hour. Gonna be fun. Also, it's my birthday. Okay, I was gonna wear my cowgirl hat, but I think I'm just gonna go with the bandana and then put it on when I get there. And some rock and rye. We're heading to the cabana.
We're actually in the lobby of the Ritz-Carlton, so that we can. If you're looking for a sugar daddy, definitely head to a 5-star hotel.
Yes.
Hang out in the lobby
in
and
the bar.
Look fucking confused.
Yeah. So cute. Yeah, we're lost, guys.
Wow, look at that. So fucking.
So they were okay. They were like really cool.
And what is that one?
And they were warm and they had.
Let me know what you think. That is my favorite tequila. So, the first one, right?
Of course.
Yes. I figured. Coming right up.
Okay, perfect.
Okay, thank you.
Of course.
The pina colada.
I like him. Are you shotgun?
Why are we posing?
We do it on our boobs.
Oh, God.
Wow.
That did not work out how I
expected it
to.
I fucking hate
you. It was so fun. I shouldn't have opened it. Shark. I'm like, bitch, you cannot yell that. She's from Michigan.
She's
not the weave girl.
Not the weave on the beach.
Oh, no.
Not the weave on the beach.
Whose weave is this?
I was like, that would suck. I'm so lucky.
It's early. Okay, guys. I think that we're gonna go film a little bit of work before we leave. So we're gonna do that, get some work in, and then leave to dinner. We have dinner reservations at some place, I don't even fucking know. We're gonna go to that, and then we're gonna go to a rave. We're going to a fucking rave, so
we're just gonna go work real quick.
I got my fluffies, so I'm gonna put my fluffies on for sure. Hey you guys, I just wanna let y'all know that I have a haul. Hold on. They didn't have the good pickles here, but they had this. Oh. We are on our way to dinner. We're on our way to dinner, guys. We're running a little late. Reservations were at 10 and it's 10:10.
What the fuck is up, YouTube?
Yeah, we're going to the rave right now. Andrew's debating on going home half an hour away just because he's wearing Air Force Ones.
Okay, question. Do you change the Fresh Forces? I just got them today. Do you change them to go to a rave?
You got them today? Just go. Yeah, I think we should just go. Miami. It's like 11 a.m. I don't even fucking know. Today is my last day in Miami because I'm leaving early for a concert in Seattle. I'm not feeling good. I don't feel good, you guys. All they had at that fucking rave was vodka. My vodka days have been long.
fucking over. Yeah, today's a work day. Now we're just gonna all be inside the big, huge house that they have for us, and we're just gonna pretty much like knock out as much work as we can try and get done. I have to get ready, and I don't want to. So.
Shay's gonna smoke me out. I'm hyped about that. She literally rolled a blunt just for us.
Fire.
I was like, bitch. Vibes. I love you. Hey, Slim. Or is that next one?
Someone. So like, you know there's a little spot right here on the left?
Yeah, I know, that's what I was looking at. I'm for sure working in there.
Yeah.
So you guys go crazy.
This is amazing.
And then, like, no one can, like, it's all private. So
I feel bad for my bitch. Yeah. Goth bikini pics over there, it's over. I do a little The way he's on beat somehow.
Somehow.
That's the melanin.
Insert some corridos.
This is the house. Cute little area. It just rained, so it's kind of messy, but it's a little mini waterfall.
We are out here filming.
We changed, just keep doing things.
Oh, sorry. We are out here filming. Gonna make some TikToks and reels, some stupid shit like that.
Yeah, I know.
This is our girl dinner.
Zay!
Yes. Where's Zay? Why isn't it focused?
It's fucking good.
Is everybody cool with tequila?
Yeah, we're definitely cool with that. We love tequila, right guys?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, everyone tequila?
Right guys?
Flavor is authentic, water-based and unscented. So it should be unscented.
Yo, I just forgot my password.
It smells.
Does it smell authentic?
No, it smells like something I can't put my finger on, like 409 or something. It's not, that doesn't smell like cotton. That's all. You want to smell it?
No. Try it.
Like the pool? Okay, yeah. give me a little squirt on my tongue.
Oh my god!
No!
So maybe not, let's not do the tasting, because I'll throw up.
We just did.
Our glasses don't open. Yeah. Oh, we were going to do them before, but I'm excited in the end.
I know.
They're just like,
no,
we're like, these are like, they're insane. I love it.
How can I hold to? Okay. Pa arriba, pa abajo, pa centro, pa dentro.
Yeah.
Oh. That was spicy.
We made it to Seattle. I'm gonna go get my bags and then meet up with Milow wherever he is.
Welcome back!
I didn't know you could bring this in here.
I don't know either. I put it in the bag. Just in case.
Okay, maybe we should put that there. I'm washing my hair.
I haven't brushed my teeth in like 3 weeks. They look pretty good, don't they? Actually, you were a bartender going to Portland.
Yeah, I need a spout. Do you have a jigger?
You can't, it's Black History Month, you can't say that.
Wait, what?
I'm joking.
What?
Sorry. I was gonna ask if you know if you can bring cameras into Showbox Soto, comma, like ones that can also take video stuff.
Just send a picture.
Cheers to not knowing any of their new songs.
Oh no, I hope it will fucking go.
I hope they play December. That was good.
That's freaking awesome sauce. Wait, hit the bell. Okay, well that was really hard.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that was huge.
Wretched.
Hey, right now, we're gonna go see Neckdeep at Shellbox Soda.
And we're not gonna know any of the songs.
The day I texted you and I was like, oh, they have a new album. I was so fucking scared. I don't want to listen to new music. Yeah. My memory is already so small.
No, you guys, as long as they play December, it's fine. But like, if they don't, I'm sorry, but we're dipping dive bar.
We just need the TikTok songs.
Yeah.
So basically, we passed by security. We only had 2 tickets, but we snuck by and I got my camera in because they said that I couldn't have my camera, even though Milow said I could.
Brother, hey, who here has never fucking heard a train before at all? Okay, I love that. Yo, for those of you who don't know, train I like bang. To call it this area the splash.
Milow got the drip. Nice.
Drinking.
4.
Well, I got like
hey,
the
they
gist.
Don't need to know that.
I got the gist.
Yeah, they don't need to know that.
But they have 3 openers, and then they didn't even stop with a bop. Just start.
Yeah.
They started with a song I don't even know. I felt really self-conscious. I just want to go home, but I just want to cry.
We're in Uber, guys. We're leaving.
You okay?
Yeah, I'll just reclose it. Do you have veneers?
No.
Oh.
What do you think? You want that, like, euphoric?
My teeth look weird. You're so fucked. Do you have veneers, Milow?
No.
So what's your excuse?
What? Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is perfect. Thank you so much.
We're at Mario's, guys. But I got some pizza, guys. Milow's gonna finish my drink because I'm exhausted anyway.
I thought it would be like way easier to do. That's.
I imagine it's actually kind of.
That just tastes like.
It's good.
No.
Good morning, friends.
I know, can you change this music to the settings?
I don't know.
What if I just touch it?
I mean, you don't want to be wasteful right now.
You guys, my phone died. I mean, you guys, my camera died, so I'm using my phone. We're gonna just take some shots and then go drifting.
Cheers.
I've never thrown up at a bar.
Really?
Wait, actually, no, I have. I've thrown up at a bar. Actually, quite a couple times. I don't know what I said. Really?
Yeah, this week.
Is it?
Move over.
You're coming home with me.
Guys, I've never been on the bus before.
Bus time.
Hey guys, we're eating McDonald's in the middle of downtown. I'm a little bit scared. And then we're gonna go to the fish market.
That was fucking legit.
Chewing.
Where should I put it?
Like on the gum wall.
Wait, this is kind of gross.
What? No, it's
like. I don't want to touch anyone else's gum.
Well, just put it on. You can't use your hands. I'm joking. Nice.
Throw a block of cream cheese in here, like they do on TikTok.
You guys, I just want to let everyone know that I almost threw up right now. I'm not gonna lie.
Five push-ups entering.
I don't think you could do one push-up.
Just do one push-up. I have a medical condition. It's called not giving up. Fuck.
Order a shot with a table.
Oh, we already did that. We did do that. Well, do you want to do it again? This is the first time I've walked up here. I just spilled a fucking war.
Oh my god.
You fucking thought or whatever. It's fine.
Who is he? Cheers, you guys.